this right here is a Switchback Boot by Softstar. You see right there that logo? See right there? Softstar. So this right here is a minimal boot, alright? It's something I'm trying different. And what that means is this right here, this sole, is a lot thinner compared to other shoes. It's 6 millimeters. It's not the thinnest, there's thinner ones out there, right? But it got a bottom sole right here. Good traction, you know, like just dig into things for hiking or whatever in the wilderness. And then you see this right here? You see how wide it is? It almost looks like a cartoon shaped shoe, you know? But if you make it look good, you make it look good. And then right here, this fabric, like, could you hear it? That right there, it's a super fabric. So it's like a stain resistant, puncture resistant. I'm not going to try it, but supposedly if you get a knife and slice it, it's supposed to not pretty much no puncture, no cuts, nothing. And to clean it, you just wipe it. It's very easy. What I like about this is with a lot of minimal stuff out there, it can last long, but what I like about boots is that whenever the sole gives out, you go to your shoe doctor and replace it. That's why I like boots. And this one is kind of like the same construction, because once this gives out, I can go to a shoe doctor and they can fix that for me, so I can keep the upper forever, you know what I mean? It molds to my foot. And the cool thing too is the inside is merino wool. If you don't know about merino wool, check it out. Their socks is pretty much temperature regulating. It's like if your cotton shirt gets wet, you're gonna be colder. You know, you get cold, hypothermia. You don't want that. It's not nice. It's not fun. All right. And I've been trying out this boot. I'm gonna do it on foot. You're gonna see it, but it is nice. You know, personally, I feel like I'm rocking it. It's a little different. You know, but it feels good because your feet could, you know, it could like really spread, you know. And the whole thing about minimal shoes is it's minimal. You only take what you need. I can roll it up. You know, it's flexible so your foot can move how it's supposed to move. And your feet is not squished, zero drop. So that means there's no elevation. And if you didn't know, with heels, it messes up your posture a little. So with a zero flat, like you barefoot, your posture is better, you know what I mean? Like, you know, if you want that good posture. So you could search up a video, but the benefits of it, very beneficial. Personally for me, I don't think I'm gonna go back unless I learn for some reason minimal shoes is bad. But it seemed like there's a lot of benefits, and I'm trying to move nice, get jiggy with it, and yeah, you know what I mean? But yeah, I'm gonna show you on foot. But before that, I'm just gonna let you know it has nice leather too. Nice. Real leather. Real leather. Very nice. You know, got the leather, got the, you can't puncture this. Inside, merino wool, temperature regulating. Zero drop, no degrees, you know, just flat. Wide toe box, comfy, you know. Let them things spread, you know, because if your big toe and your pinky toe is like this, you're gonna, you know, you're gonna tilt, no balance, you know. So yeah, Softstar. If you're curious, check it out. And if not, there's other shoes, minimal. Just if you care about your foot health, check out minimal. Minimal shoes, the barefoot shoes. Like right now, I got the toe shoes. And I might do a review of that one too. We don't know. We're gonna see. But yeah, the laces are nice. They're not very, I like the laces because they're not like just super, they cylindrical, right? But they got like bump to it. Like, I don't know if you can see, like, nah, you can't see. Even if I show you in the camera and it gets focused, you can't see, but it's textured, it's nice. And it's made in the USA, in Oregon, you know? And if you care about people getting paid right, and also a neat thing about this is, this material dries quickly, you know, so if it gets wet, you're good. The leather stitched down pretty good with the sole, so no water's gonna be going through there. It's not waterproof, it says it's water resistant, and yeah, it's not gonna soak up water like cotton, but it, you know, if you're gonna be jumping in puddles, I don't think that's a good idea. If you wanna say dry, that is. But yeah, it's just overall a really nice shoe, and I'm really happy that I got these, you know. It made me It made you feel good, move naturally, you know. I climbed trees with this thing. Like, I literally went to the jungle and the Amazons, and, you know, that's like, yeah. It's a nice shoe, nice, you know, it's just nice overall. And here you see it. Again, right there, you see that? You see that? You see that? Right there. That's how the inside, the merino wool, you know. It's nice, and it's not, for me personally, I don't think it's too hot. I think you could wear it in the summer. I don't think it's too hot, but it don't keep my feet too warm. Like I said, merino wool, temperature regulating. I think it comes from sheep, I don't know. But, you know, Vibram sole, you know about Vibram, check them out. What, you know, and here, this is it. The Softstar, check it out, the brand, you know what I mean? Switchback. Boot, adults, very nice. All right, and check this out. I was thinking, I never seen a review with a dance break. So we gonna test if these shoes really got what it take to get sturdy, to just move around, enjoy yourself while feeling comfortable. And that's what we gonna do. We gonna see. So right now, you about to see me testing how they do with just dancing. Could you dance in the shoe? You know? Alright, let's check it out. Esa negrita que va caminando, esa negrita tiene su tumbao. Y cuando la gente la va mirando, ella baila de lado, también apretado, apretado, apretado. La negra tiene tumbao. Azúcar, azúcar. Y no camina de lado. Si quieres llegar derecho, mejor camina de frente. Now, what I think you could, if I was to give it a 1 out of 10 review, I'd say I'll give it an 8. You know, I feel like maybe they're a little too wide if you want to get real technical with it. For the most part, it felt nice, felt light. Forgot to mention the shoe's light, not too heavy. And yeah, so I guess if you don't get the shoe, start looking forward to, you know, bust a move or two.